Let me show you how to clean things that you might not know they need cleaning, and they're really dirty. Let me show you. Let's go.
She has the best cleaning hacks on TikTok, but now she's taking her fame and giving back to her community. Welcome, Vanesa Amaro. Hi, Vanesa.
Hi, how are you?
Vanesa, I love your channel. Tell me how this happened for you. You started as a housekeeper and now you've got millions of followers.
Well, yeah, I mean, it has been a crazy ride for sure. I started just like everyone else. I downloaded TikTok because I was bored in the middle of quarantine. And I saw that it was more about just dancing and singing. You know, it was about people teaching others what they did. And I was like, I love to clean and I love to show how I do it because I feel like I'm very specific about how I clean. I'm very picky and I'm like, let me show them. And then boom, my videos went viral and it has been a crazy ride.
Yeah, I mean, you have a huge following. Did you ever think in your life that your housekeeping cleaning tips would do what they've done?
No, not at all. I mean, like I said, I started with my English account. I think in the next like couple of months, like 3 or 4 months, I already had like 1 million followers. And then now I also have my Spanish account. So it has grown so much. So together I have, I think, over 8 million followers. And it's just, it blows my mind for sure.
Let's talk about you. You came from Mexico to the United States 11 years ago. Tell me what that was like for you and now being part of the American culture. What does that mean to you?
I think it was a shock at first, for sure. Like, we came here because something very traumatic happened to my family. And so we were literally just escaping for our lives. And when we came here, we started from nothing. I mean, it was like, you gotta get a house, you gotta get a job. Well, I was still going to school and it was like, yeah, you just start your life from nothing.
From being an immigrant to being a housekeeper to having this huge TikTok account now, what I love about you is how you have big, huge companies that are coming to you and saying, Vanesa, can you please help us like with our products? And I know Scrub Daddy is one because you've got your own line with them, right?
Yeah, I mean, my own line is coming very soon. It's just like, we're launching the first product of many. This is just like, this is not a one-time collaboration, which is very exciting. It's like the beginning of my line with Scrub Daddy, which is just mind-blowing to me again.
I know, like, it is to me too, but really it is, in my opinion, the American dream, right? Like, does it feel that way to you?
It does. I feel like if you want to, you can do something for yourself. Like, definitely there's a lot of opportunities where maybe in other countries you would not have them. I feel like anyone here, if they want to, they can do it. If you want it, you will be able to do it.
Right. And I mean, and you know, let's not forget the hard work that you and your husband have put in all of these years. Yes, of course, the TikTok thing sort of kind of came overnight, but like there's been years of hard work. Okay, the other thing I want to talk about is something that I love about what you're doing, which is you don't even very often clean houses anymore. Now you just clean houses for to help people. Tell me about that. What made you have that idea?
Well, I've always known that there's people that need their house clean, but they just cannot afford a housekeeper.
But why though? What is it about that that made you say, I need to do this?
I think one of my love languages is giving people stuff. Like, it just brings me so much joy inside of me. And when the opportunity was first presented to me, I was like, done. Yes, of course. At this point, I feel like I was making a living from social media and I didn't need to keep my clients anymore, even though being a housekeeper here pays really good. Right. But to me, it felt a little selfish being able to make money from social media and still wanting to keep my clients. It's like, when are you gonna give back a little? You know, your community needs you. And so give something back to your community. So I left most of my clients, 90% of them, I still have a few. And now I'm just cleaning houses for free. It feels so rewarding and it's such an amazing process. You get to know families, their backstories, you get to cry and hug them. It has been so rewarding for sure. Yeah.
What a wonderful heart you have. Gosh, that is so lovely of you to say. I also want to just give you a little shout out because there is an ebook of all of your cleaning hacks coming soon. Holy smokes, you're everywhere, Vanesa.
Yeah, I mean, this ebook has been on the works for well over a year, and it's finally coming out very soon. I am so excited. It's a surprise for my followers, and I have put my heart, soul, and everything I have into it. So it's like a little piece of me that they can take home.
Lastly, one of my favorite things that you do on your page is the toilet paper art. Yes. I love this, and I have my toilet paper. Vanesa, I need you to teach me and the people at home your toilet paper art. Go ahead.
All right, so we're gonna start with one that is very simple. And so we're gonna take our little square right here, and we're going to fold a triangle over like that.
Okay.
So we fold our little triangle. So you should have something like this, correct? Okay, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this corner and we're gonna fold it over to make another triangle.
Got it.
Okay, make sure that when you're doing each step, you're kind of patting down the toilet paper to reassure that, you know, that fold. And now we're gonna take the whole thing and we're gonna flip it over.
Okay.
Okay, so you flip it over and then you're gonna take the whole thing and you're gonna do one more fold.
One more fold, got it.
So do one more fold, and again, pat that toilet paper down.
Uh-huh.
So it looks something like this, right? It's like, where's the design? So now what you're gonna do is you're gonna take both corners and you're going to fold them over. So both of those.
Uh-huh, got it.
You're gonna fold them over.
Okay.
And now you're just gonna bring the whole thing back. So bring it back, and it should look like a diamond. Where's Vanesa, the lighting's a little weird, but
Vanesa, I messed up somewhere. Mine definitely doesn't look like yours.
It should look like a diamond, something like that.
I really messed up. I will keep practicing. That is why
you keep practicing.
That's why you are the professional. Vanesa, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.